1840s and 50s, over half the people arrested in New York City were Irish. Mm. So they started calling them wagons that they
paddy
rounded up all the, 'cause they were full of paddy.
If it was 2022, we'd be saying, Irish lives matter!